Welcome back to the Logbook. My name is Jeff, but you can call me that guy that wears an Iron Maiden shirt to an Iron Maiden show. Today is a border day, so we are crossing from Panama, as the t-shirt would suggest, to Costa Rica on the Caribbean side. So gotta pack up, catch the ferry, and get a move on. The barrage of trucks. There is heavy construction in between myself and the dock, which is pretty close. I've got half an hour till it leaves. So hopefully we can make it. Well, that's really close. But I really don't want to, there's a second ferry at 1:15 or something like that. It's 8 o'clock right now. Because it's a border, I'd like to get there early. You know, all the normal stuff. But yeah, ferry ride first thing in the morning. How fun is that? So I actually never really saw where the ferries go on this side of the island. I just assumed it would be over here. But it might not be. So there's been no rhyme or reason to how people are getting on and off this ferry. So people just started rushing on with cars, and then trucks had yet to come off. And then all the cars just line up in the middle of the street, so the trucks can't get off. And then you got the super big trucks, which are blocked by all, it's just mayhem. So we're here for a bit. It's pretty fun to watch. I've got a great seat here. Not gonna miss it this time. But that being said, I have missed an airplane that I was actually sitting in my seat. So go figure that.
I got my green light. Hola. Okay. Oh, the sea was angry that day, my friends. Like an old man yelling. Hey, wait, I am an old man yelling at a cloud.
Pretty good day so far. After a little bit of jockeying, I got on here.
It was good.
That hotel was great. Free breakfast every morning, which was like an omelet and some stuff, bread. It was tasty. But this is about hour 40 minutes, and then on the other side I have to find some .4 or .5.1 brake fluid, because my clutch is getting to the end of the lever. So I'm assuming that's gonna be fluid level. Otherwise I've got bigger problems. So hopefully I can find some and just top it up and get it back to its pressure. So we'll see how that goes. Okay, that was a pain. Very much painted into a corner.
off the boat. Now we're headed to the border, but first we gotta stop off. There's a town halfway. Gotta get some food and some water and get some Panama gas, and I'm gonna get some brake fluid for my clutch reservoir, because I think that's the problem, and everything's cheaper in Panama than it is in Costa Rica.
So I've been eating a lot of Panamanian food while I've been here, and it is so good. This is the bistec, which is beef, like sliced beef with vegetables in a sauce. It's been just absolutely epic everywhere I've gone, so just wanted to show you guys. Also has fried rice. So I'm in an Asian restaurant.
So we are making our way to the border now. Had a delicious meal. Excuse me. I got... I'm gonna die! I had a really good meal that's still stuck in my throat, and I bought some brake fluid, some .4, so I'll be able to work on the old scooter when we get to somewhere tonight. Whew! Feels good. Well, just some absolute gorgeous landscape on the way out of Panama. I love this. Panama has been fantastic. I really, really like it. The food has been awesome. The Panamanian breakfast. The bistec. I don't know how you pronounce it, but it's so good. Oh, yeah. What else has been great? Well, the sunsets, the sunrises, every minute in between either. Oh, it's just been great. And Panama beer, it tastes like it has coffee in it. What did I not like? Well, a lot of dead ends. A lot of really difficult uphills, very difficult water crossings. Anyway, yeah, it's been great. So, thank you very much, Panama, for having me. And I do look forward to coming back as soon as I can. Alright, I'm trying to find... I went on this bridge, and I was told to turn around, duty free. I don't know what this whole deal is. I'm trying to find to check out of Panama, but I don't see a building. Those kids were helpful. Man, that's impossible to find. If you don't know where those things are, there is nothing to tell you where it is. No signage. Hola!
¿Pasó migración?
Sí, estoy acá. No, aquí, sí. De inmigración.
No fuiste.
La inmigración de Costa Rica.
Panamá.
No, está acá.
Esta aduana.
Esta entrada y salida.
Ajá, migración.
Sí.
¿Pasó aduanas?
Aduanas, sí. Y se tiré mi sí acá y tiré mi papiere. ¿Cómo? Cool. Gracias. So that was Panama. I don't want to hit this guy in the yellow. Hola. And this
this is the river. The separation between the two great countries, Costa Rica and Panama. Now to find the same thing for for Costa Rica. And supermercado. You think they put it down here? Probably. Let's go with yes. Probably gonna put it where the footbridge is, because that's where I would imagine the most traffic goes. Ooh, that looks like some stuff. Okay. I think I got it. Alright, so let's park. We'll see how it goes from here. Hold on. That was super easy. Whoa. That was would have been a nice little hello, welcome to Costa Rica, dumping the bike. So this is gotta be the fourth time I haven't needed to have copies of my passport and driver's license and all those things, which is awesome that I don't need that stuff, but I got so many of them because I thought I'd need them. So we're now rolling. We're doing it. We're going to go to the town of Limon, where a margarita Limon might need to be had. And then just going to kick it and hang out and think about how awesome Panama was. So yeah, let's hit the road. So Costa Rica, as we remember, is awesome. We are on the Caribbean side, or the Caribbean side, if you want to say it wrong. And it is, I mean, we were in Golfito. We were in the southern, on the Pacific side, basically. But we came out of the mountains, if you remember. And then we cruised around, you know, in the jungle near the Pacific Ocean. But this is awesome. This is similar to higher up in the mountains when we were on the Pacific side. No, I think it was exactly the same. So, yeah, it's awesome. It's still wicked. This is what I'm gonna miss, is the jungle. The density is just crazy. I mean, I live in a temperate rainforest, and there's a lot of green. But this is definitely more, for sure. I kind of want to go and see if I can find, or if I can get into, because this beach is just straight for a while. So there's been access to it. So if I can ride along the beach, like another 17 kilometers, I'm definitely doing that. So I gotta find a way in that's not dangerous. Alright, let's see if this could possibly be a beach ride. Let's go for a walk and check it out. Okay. It looks like this might be possible, so I'm gonna put on the boots. Give it a shot. Yeah, thing about riding on the sand is you don't want to be on soft sand, you want to be on hard sand. Hard sand is where the water just recently was,
And there is a couple of different levels. You want to be where the sand is hardest, which is usually pretty close to the water. So this Gudra's gonna need another wash. So that's good that I can get across this stuff without too much trouble. It's not feel good here, but it should get better there. So here we go! Nice! That's living. Not on the highway. Whoa, hey, I got in the soft stuff, so I gotta get back over to the hard. Oh, so much better. See you later, bird. Let's make sure this doesn't have a fishing line attached to it or something. Oh, soft stuff over there. Oh, so fun. Gonna get the soft stuff. Okay, what are we looking at here? Looks like we're gonna be okay. This is awesome. Birds. I don't know. I can't tell if it's coming in, the tide's coming in or going out. It looks like it's going out, but can't really tell. Ooh, soft sand. Get out of here, soft sand. Uh-oh. That's not good. Looks like we're gonna only get a lot of... Is this a bay or a river or something? Oh, it's a big river. I might have to turn around. Where are we here? I think I have to get out. It's probably not good for my clutch situation, but that was fun. Definitely worth it. Oh, nice. Oh, what a day. Oh man, it's hot in here. So yeah, I got a place, and I'm in Limon for the night. That was fun day, man, getting on the beach like that. Some good food, you know, I felt good. But anyway, tomorrow we get to have some more fun. I'm a little bit excited about it. Let's give her a flip because I got a coin right here. Here we go. So let's go with, let's see. I don't even know if there is a north, but we'll go with north and then left because the other way would be into the Caribbean Sea or Caribbean if you're saying it wrong. All right, what's next? All right, left it is. So going inland, I don't know where that is, but I know there's a volcano because it's Costa Rica and the place is full of volcanoes. So for sure a volcano tomorrow.
hopefully we go get to ride up one where it's a little bit cooler and not ridiculously hot. But anyway, thank you very much for watching. I hope you had fun. If you have anything that you want to know about what happened today, write a comment below and I'll do my best to answer it for you. And if you had fun on this, give me a little mini thumbs up or a big thumbs up or a high five. It's all the same button. It's the like button. And if you want to watch what happens tomorrow on a volcano with me, I mean, it'll be fun, right? Yeah, totally. Then press the subscribe button and yeah, go out there, find someone, make them laugh.
Laugh, that's cookies. 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 Oh, this looks really familiar for some reason.